setting himself. Well, for all the years that Rangers have played Celtic, all the importance, there can't have been too many better goals than that.
Yeah, I remember he wrote his smashing goal in that many years ago. Something of the same quality, but I don't think it's the same power. That was quite phenomenal. This is something that Rangers fans have come used to seeing you at Albert School. The way he steadies himself, the way he executes this, the technique, that's faultless. Absolutely faultless.